This video is of the kata Jitte, and there's a commentary on the moves within this kata. Jitte. To begin, you're going to move in with the left foot into your kamae position. Same kamae position as jion and jien. First move, the left hand is on top, so the right hand comes down a little bit as you step back, and then rotating over into a kake uke, a hook block. So left stays above for the initial part of the movement, and then the right comes over. And the side angle, one. Hooking at the end, this is a hook block. This is where the block would catch the punch. One. Then, 45 degree angle, two. Pushing. Hands and hip into the stance, same time. One, open hips, two, square. Then left hand, same time as the head movement, each. Coming across to just above the elbow joint, right here. One, then shifting hip also, ridge hand strike, Aito. Now your left foot's going to take a half step in, as your right hand opens up. One, head moving forward. Then, palm heel strike, Teisho. Two, three, do three of these. Now, next movement, your head is gonna, head move's gonna be this way. Right arm on the inside as your arms cross. Legs also cross. Arms cross, legs cross. Then down. Now this time your feet come together, left arm on top of right. Then up. Okay, yama uke. Now, hook and strike. As you do the hook, try not to open up too soon because then you're wide open here. Try to keep this as much as possible. Then over at the last moment. Then, last one, kia. Each, hands to the side. Now, right hand coming from above. Then, night hand strike. In this angle, cross, strike, then strike. Okay? One, two. Now rotate clockwise. So let me show a little from this angle first. Rotate, then come up. So this left foot comes on the inside of the right knee. Right hand above left. Then strike. Then it's going to go the opposite way. Knee, then strike. So from the side angle, one, two, turn, one. This position. Then two. Okay? So you want one, two. Turn the hands, draw up, strike. Turn the hands, draw up, strike. Now, manjuke. Change, also manjuke other side. Forward, agyuke. Then again, two. Now just twist, three. Then last one, kigai. Now the left foot, back to the right. Left foot out, right foot in back. This completes our commentary on the kata Jitte.